A similar narration has been reported with another authority. Sahih Muslim Hadees, number 2515.